everyone. Welcome to Opportunity Circle, the number one opportunity discovering platform. Opportunity Circle brings an exciting opportunity for the individuals committed to working for a change in the society. The Atlantic Fellowship Program for Social and Economic Equity is entirely financed by the London School of Economics and Political Sciences International Inequalities Institute and are a part of a global network of 7 interrelated systems. All the applicants who are social activists dedicated to eradicating inequity are highly encouraged to apply. Applicants will be able to learn about inequality from academics, inventors, activists, and social change organizations, as well as the latest academic research and expert perspective. In addition, applicants will get an opportunity to collaborate with a global network of peers for the rest of your life and change the society. The Atlantic Fellowship Program for Social and Economic Equity Program includes 2 distinct tracks, residential and non-residential track. Members of the residential track are also a part of the MSc in Social Sciences and Inequalities of LSE during their actively filled fellowship years. Both members are active in their fellowship. Tracks take part in rigorous academic coursework, as well as training sessions on leadership and skill development, as well as the development of skills, practical methods to encourage social changes. Residential fellows will complete an entire year of full-time MSc in Social and Inequality Science at LSE and take AFSEE modules. It is ideal for students who can commit their time to full-time study. For the entire academic year, residential fellows must move to London during the MSc program. The MSc offers modest financial assistance for fellows with the responsibility of caring for their family. The scholarships are fully funded, covering almost all costs related to the program. It is a good opportunity to study in the United Kingdom. So hurry up and start your applications today. The eligibility criteria of the Atlantic Fellowship Program. Applicants who are courageous and willing to confront power are encouraged to apply. Applicants must have a greater vision and knowledge and understanding of how inequalities are playing out are encouraged to apply. Applicants who are innovative and daring to work out the solution should apply. Applicants having the following characteristics are encouraged to apply: who bring caring and collaboration into their practice, who value the importance of justice, whose own lived experiences inform their practice, who focus not on promoting their careers but on their commitment to transforming the world via collegiality. The benefits of the Atlantic Fellowship Program. Fellows will receive financial support, full tuition fee for the course will be covered, up to a £10,000 grant will be awarded to help and fund the work of the project, professional mentorship will be provided, cost of traveling, lodging and accommodation and other related expenses will be covered, reimbursement of visa cost, and the program will include the Resilience Fund for emergency purposes. To apply for this program, click on the link given in the description section of this video, and after clicking on that link, you will be redirected to this page. You have to scroll down towards the application process section. The application process is: click on the Apply Now button below or visit the official website and submit an online application form to apply for the Atlantic Fellowship Program. Applicants are required to provide all the information correctly to be considered. Click on Apply Now to be redirected to the official website of the Atlantic Fellowship Program. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to press the bell icon for daily updates and new videos. Don't forget to join the official groups of Opportunity Circle on WhatsApp and Telegram, and follow us on Facebook and Instagram for daily updates and new opportunities. You can see the full details about the Atlantic Fellowship Program on the official website. You can also watch the recording of the 4th October webinar to learn more about the program. Click on Apply here to start your application process. The LSE online application system. If you have created an account before, log in with your email address and password. Or if you're a new user, click on New User to create your account. To create an account, you have to enter your forename, your surname, your date of birth, your email address, confirm your email address, enter a password, and then click on Proceed. After creating an account, you will be redirected to the application portal. First, you have to add in your personal information. You have to add in your title, your nationality. Please indicate if you are a forced migrant by selecting one of the following categories. Are you a current UK resident, previous or current LSE student, staff, applicant? Are you or have you ever been a student, member of staff, or previous applicant at LSE? Select the option from the drop-down list. Country of birth and residence. Select your country of birth from the drop-down list and your country of residence. Previous residence. Country of residence 1. From month and year. 2. Month and year and purpose. If you have resided in more than one country, click on Add Another Country. Your address information. You have to add in your address, your town, country, postcode. Do you wish to receive postal correspondence at a different address? Select yes or no and then click on save and proceed. The next step is programs. You may choose up to two programs in order of preference. Your choices will be considered in series and it is only possible to hold one offer of a place. So if you are offered a place on your first choice program, you will not be considered for your second choice until you specifically request it. Select your first choice program from the drop-down list. Please select a start time and study mode. And do you wish to make an application for a second choice program? Select yes or no. The next step is references. You have to enter details about your first referee, title, forename, surname, email address. Confirm the email address. In what context do you know this referee? Select from the drop-down list. How is this referee known to you? For example, your tutor, lecturer, supervisor, etc. And why has this referee been nominated? For example, suitability, availability, or institution policy. You have to add the same details for referee number 2 and then click on save and proceed. Then you have to give details about your education, entry requirements. I have checked the academic entry requirements for my program and meet the minimum entry requirements. Tick this box and then enter your qualifications. Details about your qualification 1. Country of institution. Institution search. If other, please specify. Degree program webpage. Attending from and to dates. Date degree awarded. Level of degree. Please select the grading scheme of this qualification. Your degree title. Please enter the final grade you obtained for this qualification. Your principal subjects. If others, please specify. To add in more degree information, click on add another qualification. Your qualifications in progress. Add the same details about your qualifications that you are pursuing. Quantitative skills. Please state the level of your attainment in mathematics. Please state your level of attainment in statistics, English language, and other language details. Please state what other languages other than English you know and your level of fluency, basic user A1 or A2, independent user B1 or B2, and proficient user C1 or C2. After adding these details, click on save and proceed. The next step is monitoring. Protected characteristics, disability specific needs or medical condition codes, your ethnicity, what is your religion, what is your sexual orientation, your gender, is your gender identity the same as the gender you were assigned at birth, your highest qualification, funding scholarships, and market intelligence. How would you finance yourself at LSE? Scholarships applied for, scholarships already obtained. And which other institutions are you applying to? If you are applying to any other institutions, please mention. How did you hear about the graduate programs at LSE? Secondary and tertiary education. Did you complete your secondary further education in the UK? Select yes or no. Criminal convictions. Do you have an unspent criminal conviction? Select yes or no and then click on save and proceed. The second last step is documents. The file upload checklist. You have to upload all your documents in PDF file. Each document must be smaller than 2 MB. All documents are legible and in portrait orientation. All documents are in English. None of my documents are PDF portfolios. None of my documents contain electronic signatures or certificates. None of my documents are password protected or encrypted. Additional items, please note that we only allow students to submit one miscellaneous document. If you have more than one item you wish to send us, we recommend combining them all in one file using a program such as the Adobe Acrobat. Click on save and proceed. The final step is pay and submit. Program closure, you have ticked the box I confirm that I have checked the available programs page. Applying for a program that has stopped accepting applications will result in your application not being considered. This is the final step of your application. Check all the details that you have entered and then click on submit to submit your application. Thank you so much for your interest in this video. We hope that you like this video and if this video is helpful for you, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family.